Assalamu alaikum to all of you. Firstly, I would like to thank to Almighty Allah, and then I would like to thank to my teacher Sir Rizwanramzan for giving me a chance to share my introduction in front of you all. So this is my first presentation, and my presentation topic is my introduction. I am Saba. My father name is Muhammad Younus. I am doing graduation in commerce, and nowadays I am also learning English language. Now I would like to share something which I like a lot. I like black and pink color. I like wearing scarves. My favorite dish is Zinger Burger. I like ice creams and ice cakes. I like to drink juices. I like fruits, but except Sepodilla. I'm cricket fan, and I'm the biggest fan of Shoaib Malik. He is my most favorite. I like Pakistani dramas, but nowadays I'm keen on watching Turkish drama. Arthurul Ghazi and Halima Sultan is my most favorite. I like my mother delicious food. Now I want to share those things which I dislike. I don't like those people who are different in front and different in behind. I dislike the Indian cricketer Virat Kohli. I also don't like Noyan from Arthurul Ghazi. I dislike to eat lady finger. Now I would like to share my phobias. I have dog phobia, I have mike phobia, and I also have height phobia. Now I want to share about my ambition. When I was in class 8, I wanted to be a reporter, but suddenly my mind was changed and my ambition also changed, and then I wanted to be a teacher, and now alhamdulillah I am a teacher. By the grace of Allah, I am very lucky in this thing. I have so many great teachers, and I also want to become a great teacher like my teachers. So this is my presentation. I hope you all must have liked my presentation. Inshallah, we'll meet next time with the next presentation. So Allah Hafiz.